My name is Sarah Elizabeth Hayes, and I play guitar. I had a lot of music. That was very inspirational when we were younger, you know? See other people playing, and they really inspired me to follow that path. Have had a weird life. I went on the road, you know, with this gypsy that I met and literally ran away with the gypsy, and I got a lot of opportunity to see a lot of street musicians, you know, and I kind of found myself during that period. I was just like, kind of like, what the fuck do I want to do with my life? Oh, hey, music. Yeah, that's a thing. That's cool. Hey, I can like pick stuff up and I can play it and I'm okay. Like, oh, that's cool. Okay. So I play a lot of different weird things. I play a thing called a balalaika. It's my final semester at the university. I'm learning brass instruments, which is fun. I've never played a brass instrument. I thought it was gonna be terrible. But then I was actually okay at it. So that's, you know, sometimes it's like you're pleasantly surprised with yourself. You're like, oh, I have no experience with that. That's not gonna turn out right. And then you're like, oh, I guess I can play this. That's cool. This winter, I'll be graduating with a degree in music education. My goal is to make the world like a better place. That's my goal. And I just want to give people, kids, students, the ability to use these music concepts into their music making, you know, because music is interactive. It comes from within. Things come out when you're playing that you don't see. You know, it gives you a medium of expression that is not normally out there for everybody to see. And it's very cathartic. I play guitar well. I can sing okay.
Sorry, I fucked the whole thing up.
You didn't fuck it up.